Welcome back. I hope you all enjoyed your day off. Today is day 5, where we'll be focusing on shoulders and high intensity interval training. Now, these exercises, I haven't done any one of them a day in my life. It does contain a lot of push-ups. I hate doing regular push-ups, so I will include links to tutorials on how to properly do each exercise. Oh yeah, and all of the exercises you are doing 4 times to failure. So failure, like I stated in one of my other videos, is basically your max. Whatever number you top out at, that's the number you stop at. And you're just gonna repeat each exercise 4 times.
I'm joined by Tuanisha Terry of the USA, one of the favorites going into the women's 100 meters. And today you showed that you can do it.
Woo! Y'all know who I am, right?
Love that on that beat.
Let's go!
No masterpiece. Hey. 10 bad babs and they after me. Bad. 1 bad bad look like a masterpiece. Looking for a dunk like an athlete. Big drip, what you call it?
Big drip.
Ice chain, peeled water.
Ice.
You got the cab, but can't afford them.
Cash.
You got the bad, but can't afford them.
Give me the beat, I ride it like a jet ski. Hey.
This first exercise is elevated pike push-ups. I don't even do regular push-ups, so my top out might either be 7 or 10 for you all, just to demonstrate, and then you all can go however long you want, okay? Let's get started. So a pike push-up, don't forget, I will post links in my description box so you all can look at tutorials on how to properly do these exercises, because like I said, it's my first time ever doing them, and I also had to watch tutorials myself. So with this one, it's kind of like at a stand position, but you're kind of elevated. Your toes are curled on the ground, and basically this one you're just pushing down, back up. But you want to go up and down, not down and back. You want to stay consistent, and the goal is just, the movement is just down, up, down, up. Yeah, my top out number is 7. I can't do 10. Okay, the next exercise is inchworm pike push-up. Walk out as an inchworm. And as you come up, you go into the pike position. Walk back out, come up. I tried to do a trial run of the wall walks, then realized I was doing them wrong. So now I'll be showing you all how to do them the correct way. So you're going to start in a prone position. You're going to come up and going to walk up the wall. And as you move your feet, move your hands back with it until your chest touches the wall. But my chest ain't gonna make it to the wall because it's too far apart from the ground. You walk back out. And return back to your prone position. And then you restart. Oh, goodness gracious. I don't know who came up with this. Oh.